All right, let's focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Okay, we're hitting the rated limits on the MGU-H. The power unit is going to be more prone to overheating. Our gap to first place is 2.7 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.